Having a business so reliant on fresh produce, I knew I would have to be one of the first people to get to the farmer's market so I could get the best pick. I have a baking company named Matchbox Kitchen. I make special occasion cakes and I focus on using organic and locally sourced ingredients. It just became such a chore to put on my contacts and really just like prepare myself for the day, and I would never be able to just wake up and go, and now I can literally just roll out of bed and just go straight to the farmer's market knowing that I'm going to be the first one there. I just like how fresh everything is. It's directly from the farmer. I get to meet who is growing what I'm using, and I can learn more about their growing practices. I started wearing glasses when I was in fifth grade, maybe, and every year it would just like get worse and worse. I thought, well, my mom wears glasses, my dad wears glasses, my brother wears glasses, I'm just gonna wear glasses forever. I thought that's just how it was. I didn't even know I had dry eyes. I thought everyone just dealt with all the dry eye symptoms and it was just like a normal part of having eyes. I'm so concentrated on the task that I'm on, such as decorating a cake. You're so focused on what's right in front of you that my eyes start burning just because I forgot to blink and they were just so dry. Vizion ICL is an implantable lens that goes in your eye, and so nothing is taken away, it's just something added. It is really important for me to know where every ingredient comes from, to be as natural and organic as possible, because I just want what's best for me and best for the environment. And that's what I really appreciated about Vizion ICL, is that the implantable lens is natural and biocompatible with my body. It's something that I can trust and it's something that is safe for me.
The Vizion ICL is designed for the correction of moderate to high nearsightedness. Vizion ICL surgery is intended to safely and effectively correct nearsightedness between minus 3 diopters to minus 15 diopters, and partially correct nearsightedness to up to minus 20 diopters in eyes with up to 2.5 diopters of astigmatism. It is not intended to correct any astigmatism you may or may not have. If you have nearsightedness within these ranges, Vizion ICL surgery may improve your distance vision without eyeglasses or contact lenses. Because the Vizion ICL corrects for distance vision, it does not eliminate the need for reading glasses. You may require them at some point, even if you have never worn them before. Implantation of the Vizion ICL is a surgical procedure and, as such, carries potentially serious risks. Please discuss the risks with your eye care professional. Complications, although rare, may include need for additional surgical procedures, inflammation, loss of cells from the back surface of the cornea, increase in eye pressure, and cataracts. You should not have Vizion ICL surgery if your doctor determines that the shape of your eye is not an appropriate fit for the Vizion ICL, you are pregnant or nursing, you do not meet the minimum endothelial cell density for your age at the time of implantation as determined by your eye doctor, your vision is not stable as determined by your eye doctor. Before considering Vizion ICL surgery, you should have a complete eye examination and talk with your eye care professional about Vizion ICL surgery, especially the potential benefits, risks, and complications. You should discuss the time needed for healing after surgery. For additional information with potential benefits, risks, and complications, please visit discovervizionicl.com.